Hello, I'm Professor Muhsin Konuk, the founder of the Molecular Biology and Genetics Department. And now I am acting as a vice president of the Üsküdar University. We are doing lots of research with our students, and these are including the gene editing technology by using the CRISPR. And we have another research group working on the stem cell therapies on the neurodegenerative diseases. And we are doing some research on the new design drugs on the lab animals. And even we are doing some research on the biological compounds of the different plants. And on the other hand, we are working on the in silico studies. Actually, it is related to design new drugs to treat the different kind of the illnesses. If you need to see what we are doing, please visit all our research group and all our labs. Bye-bye.